Let's learn about the regulation of gastric secretions. There are three phases of gastric secretions. The first is the cephalic phase. In the cephalic phase, sights, smells, and thoughts activate digestion. These stimuli activate the hypothalamus, which in turn sends impulses to the vagal nuclei in the medulla oblongata. The vagus nerve then stimulates the digestive organs to get ready for digesting food. The parasympathetic nervous system increases digestion. The next phase of gastric secretions is the gastric phase. In the gastric phase, food entering the stomach promotes digestion. Stomach distension stimulates the vagus nerve to release acetylcholine, which promotes gastric secretions. Food activates chemoreceptors, causing G cells in the stomach to release the hormone gastrin. Gastrin causes release of hydrochloric acid and stomach enzymes. pH also plays a role. An increase in pH, or alkaline, promotes gastric secretions, while a decrease, or acidic pH, inhibits secretions. In the intestinal phase, chyme enters the duodenum and stimulates the enterogastric reflex. Acidic chyme inhibits parasympathetic impulses via the vagus nerve. The duodenum also secretes secretin, cholecystokinin, and gastric inhibitory polypeptide that work to inhibit gastric secretions. Secretin also promotes pancreatic secretions, which include enzymes and bicarbonate ions. CCK, or cholecystokinin, secreted by the duodenum, also promotes the release of bile from the gallbladder. Food is happily digested. We hope you've learned something about the control of gastric secretions, and see you next time.